Here we go. We're midweek in Davos, and as expected, the theme of the week so far has been AI. It is super exciting when I step back and think through all the panels and the conversations. A number of the conversations stay at a pretty high level. The spiciest conversations that I've had over the last couple of days were around architecture, architecture, architecture. And there are two flavors of it. The first one is around the business operating model. How do we find new jobs to actually do these things? If one person needs to review the agents and the performance of the agents, how do we even describe that job description, and how do we even recruit those folks? How do we get them in? Once they're in, how do we put the operating model in place so that we are truly AI-first company? Who has responsibilities to reshape the workflow? Is it the tech team or is it the business team? And struggling through the operating model is the big first questions where we had the most interesting conversations. The second one is around the tech architecture. The companies that have leaned in have experienced roadblocks in deploying the tech as is from the vendors. So they're now stepping back and saying, if I'm to design this bottoms up to really be AI first company, how would I do it differently? And they're having fascinating conversations with the tech vendors in rethinking the tech architecture. So this is a little bit of a sneak peek on the conversations this week. So stay tuned for more updates.